goodness, oh my goodness. I woke up this morning, checked my email, and Ulta is having a humongous sale on so many things that I love that I wasn't even planning on doing this video, and I had to sit down and do it for you right now. Hi friends. Okay, I'm beyond excited. Can you tell? I sat down, opened my email, and there is all of this makeup on sale for the Black Friday sale at Ulta. I do have some other things to tell you about, but thus, that is why the hair is straight. All I got to do to it today was just use my hair dryer on it, which, by the way, I wanted to share with you this cool new dryer I got. Okay, it looked so much like the Dyson that I'm like, I know that I probably will never be able to afford the Dyson. This is an Ionic one that I got off of Amazon. I got it because when I go see my daughter, my huge one is like a nightmare to put in my case. This one is super light and it's really easy. It only has 3 speeds, but it has a cool shot too. It wasn't too hot even on high, which was great for me. And you can hold the button and just have a cool shot, which is what I do most of the time when I'm doing my hair so it doesn't get fried. But this dried my hair so quick. I mean, I jumped out of the shower this morning because I wanted to get this video going and it just dried my hair so fast. And I am really enjoying that. And it's not very expensive either. So wanted to make sure I shared that with you. Let's talk about what's going on at Ulta. First of all, one of my favorite foundations ever is the Tarte Double Duty Beauty, the Face Tape Double Duty Beauty. And it's the one that has the purple on the top of the, and it's not because it's purple that I bought it. It's a really good foundation. It's what I have on today. It just covers really quickly. It's very easy to blend out. And I have mine in 22N. This is gonna last all day long. It's gonna look fresh. It's not gonna look flat or matte or dry. It's great for those of you that might have skin that is a little bit, you know, normal to dry, maybe a little bit combo, because I do kind of get a little normally on a normal day, I'm going to get a little bit oily through here, but this doesn't show that up. So I love this. It's one of the ones that's on there. There's also one that's called Found Sealer on there. And it is one that I just barely ordered myself because I have been hearing great things. I've been hearing great things from people about it being really good for mature skin. So I'm going to try that one. And then, of course, the Tarte Amazonian Clay. This one was on Ulta's 21 Days of Beauty, and I picked this one up too. And let's see, what did I get? I got medium beige, and I think it's a little bit dark, but I can put it into, you know, I can put my white mixing medium in it, and it's a really good color for me. Actually, if you're an oily skin gal, combo gal, you're going to love this. If you're somebody that has dry skin, if you want to put a dropper or two of oil in it or a drop or two of hydrating primer in it, it works great, especially during the winter months. I find that in the summer I love this just all by itself, but when I'm a little bit drier and the dry heat comes on inside, I'll go ahead and I'll just use this one with a little bit of extra in it, maybe some moisturizer or something. But it's great if you wanted to make like a tinted moisturizer with this. This would be perfect because it has such great coverage. Okay, so then they had all these mascaras on sale. And ones that they have on there is the Benefit Roller Lash. That is my mom's very favorite mascara because it holds her curl and she has very straight lashes and she loves that one. Tarte Maneater. Now this is the one that I have on today and I love it for building up my lashes. It does just such a good job for volume. And you know, I use a lash serum, which I will make sure I link below. But the thing is that they get long, but they don't necessarily get thicker. And that one is really great. So Tarte Maneater is a great one. I like the Urban Decay Perversion, which they have on here too, but it doesn't wear as well. And then the It Cosmetics Superhero, that one is so many people's ride or die. It's a tubing mascara, and if that one is one that you love, then definitely jump on it. I've heard so many good things about it. Clinique High Impact, I actually just bought one of those to try, so I can't really say yes or no. If you guys know of any of this stuff that's on sale and you have tried it and you love it, just let everybody know down below so we can kind of hop on that train. So yeah, I'm going to try that one. Buxom, I love their Lash Volumizing Mascara. I love that mascara, but it doesn't do well on my bottom lashes. I don't use anything on my bottom lashes except for a waterproof mascara because otherwise I get smudging. So I use the Benefit, they're real, and I also use any other that is waterproof, that says it's waterproof. So just so you know that, these mascaras are the ones that I use on the top. All right, so moving on, there's all kinds of lippies on sale. I'm so excited about this. Okay, I have the Bare Minerals Gloss. This one is the gloss, I think. Anyway, this one is on sale. This is the Gloss Balm, and that's the one that I have. They don't have this color, but this consistency is so nice. And so if you've been thinking about doing some of these, see how it's really nice and got a little bit of color in there? This one is... they don't have it there. It's called Love. So I don't want to mislead you until you can get that color, but they do have 15 colors in it. Really wanted to share that one with you. Kylie Cosmetics High Gloss. I've never tried one of those. I am going to try one of those. And then they have the Gen Nude Matte Lip Color from Bare Minerals. Lime Crime has theirs. Bare Minerals has their lipstick on sale for $10. NARS has their lip gloss on sale for $10. I love NARS lip glosses. They're so nice. Never tried the Tarte Sugar Rush. That one's on sale. There's so many in here. There's so many. Smashbox has their Be Legendary Prime Pencil on, and I hadn't tried that one before, so that one's going in my cart too. And then there's the Naked 3 eyeshadow palette. That's 50% off. The Anastasia Beverly Hills Glow Kits, those are 50% off. And then Lancome has their Sils Booster at 50% off, so it's $13.50. I used to use the crap out of that. I'm gonna try it again. I don't know whether or not it'll be good for me, but I'm gonna try it. And then the MAC Select Studio Fix, there, it looks like their pressed powder, some of their foundation, that kind of stuff, that whole line of base makeup. I actually just purchased the MAC Studio Fix because Lisa J was talking about it and she did a demo, and I wore it over the weekend when I was out of town, and it's gorgeous on my skin. I love that stuff. It's just, it, I wore it twice. It lasts all day long. It was beautiful. Bobbi Brown has her long wearing cream shadow sticks at 30% off. I thought that was really good. Jaclyn Cosmetics, I haven't been able to get much of her stuff, but her bronze and blushing duo is, let's see, that is 50% off too. IGK is 50% off. That is such a good brand for hair. I love that. Nude sticks are $15. $15. I just bought one at the Sephora sale for a lot more than that. And then holiday kits at MAC are 25% off. Estee Lauder primers, Kristen S hair and smoothing and styling set. There's so much on here. I can't believe it. Anyway, there's tons. So go over there. I will make sure that I link as many of these as I possibly can for you. But I'm super, super excited about the MAC ones. Oh, I did want to tell you, MAC lippies, a lot of them are like $15. I want to show you my very favorite lip gloss. This is what I have on today. This is my very favorite lip gloss that they've had forever. This is called Oyster Girl. It is a combination of a shimmer with pink and peach, a duochrome part of it. So dang pretty. I love it. Then their lipsticks. I have so many of their lipsticks. I love MAC lipsticks. I've been a long time lover of MAC lipsticks. First one is called Cream Cup. Most of these are going to be pink, just so you know. I'm the pink girl. This one is like a peachy pink, but it's a super light nude. And it's the one that I have on underneath the lip gloss with a lip liner that I got from, I think it's from Sephora. I think it was Sink or Suede is the lip liner I have on. I'll make sure I link that. This one is called Brave. This one is new to me, but I'm excited for this one for fall. I just think that that is a very pretty neutral pink. And then the next one is called Creme de la Femme. This is my OG lipstick that I have worn for years and years. This is a definite mauve with a little bit of shimmer undertone under it. And then this one is Plum Daddy. Again, this is one I've worn, I can't tell you how many times I've worn this one. Not Daddy, Plum dandy. Plum dandy. Okay, this one has just a little bit of a sheen on top of it that reflects just a tiny bit of peach. No glitter in any of these. I'm not a glitter lipstick person, and even the lip gloss, no glitter in it whatsoever. This one is Angel. This is one of my very favorite nude pinks as well because it's super light. It's a little bit different than Cream Cup. If you see it right there and then Cream Cup's over here, you can tell that that one's just a little bit more pink. And then Fabby, this is one of my favorites as well. I'm having a hard time running out of places here. You can tell that I'm a pink lipstick person, but each of them, believe it or not, when I'm here looking at them, they do have a little bit of a different look to them. And then the last one is Creme de Nude. And Creme de Nude is one that I bought recently because I wanted it to go in the middle of my lipsticks and give kind of a glossy pout to it. It's just a very, very nude color. I actually think I heard about that one from Tati. I also absolutely love Snob. I couldn't find Snob, probably because it's in my car and I wear it all the time. Snob is like a bright blue pink, so you know that. So I'm going to be picking up some more of the lip glosses. That's the only lip gloss that I have. I absolutely love it. I love the way that it wears. I love that it stays on, but it's not like a really tacky lip gloss. So I'm excited about that. Before we jump off of the Ulta train, I just wanted to tell you guys that I did purchase the Tarte Lip Full Bloom palette. This does have that cocoa smell that Tarte is so famous for, so it does have that. But I think this is so pretty. It's got tons of lighter colors, and I know it's probably looking really light from where you're at, but if you're a deeper skin toned gal, you're gonna still like this because you can deepen it up on this row up here. The rest of it, I think, is gorgeous. What my one complaint is that the shimmers aren't shimmery enough or bright enough. Now, that should be kind of a plus for most of you. Most people don't like to wear super bright across their lid like I do. I love wearing super bright colors. So I can get away with like putting this color down and then putting one of these on top of it. But I'll show you what I mean. It's, you can tell right there. See, it's not like super in your face high beam, the kind of thing that I normally wear. It's gorgeous, and this is going to be a beautiful, gorgeous everyday palette. So I wanted to make sure that I told you about it. It's the quality that Tarte has is there. This is what I have on my eyes today, so that you know that. Except for on the lid right there, I did pop a little bit of highlighter just on the lid, just so that you understand that in my inner corner and my lid was not in this palette. But I did put like this color right here, which is a beautiful taupey shimmer color. These shimmer colors, they're unique, they're different. They're not that super high beam, like I've said, but it is a pretty palette and I'm glad I got it. I think that it's gorgeous. I do think that this is on sale at a couple different places. So if you're gonna put in an order at Ulta and you wanted to get this on sale, I'll try to link the places where it might be on sale. I think on Tarte's website, it's definitely on sale. So you know that. Last thing before I jump off of here, I wanted to show you this advent calendar from Macy's that I picked up. I have a whole bunch of stuff that I'm going to talk to you about from Macy's, but this right here has been so much fun. I already opened all of this, and in a second I'll pull it all out and I'll show you, but it's got 25 different cubbies in it. What is really cool about it is it's half off right now. And then if you pull open this cubby right here, I can't pull it out without probably ripping it. It's got a $10 off coupon on your next purchase. So you're going to be able to get this home for, I think, $39.95 is what it is. Well, I shouldn't say that. It's $49.95 and then you get a $10 off your next purchase. So it's really gifting you back after you purchase it. So it's half off. So let me just pull out a bunch of the things. So I'm not able to hold that up and talk to you guys. Here's the first things on 1/3 of the calendar. So you get a mini size of the Lancôme Tint Idol mascara. That one is awesome. This is one of my favorites. It's such a good mascara. You also get a mini size of the Big Ego Tarte mascara. That's one of their new ones. You get a travel size of the Kors Foaming Cream Cleanser. In my hand is Peter Thomas Roth Water Drench broad spectrum SPF 45 moisturizer. You get an Elizabeth Arden line erasing eye cream with ceramides. You get a Pericone MD. I always want to say Dr. Pericone. Pericone MD high potency classics face finishing and firming moisturizer. I'm getting very tongue tied. Coda Lee, this one is the Radiant Serum Complexion Correcting. And you get a mini size of the Carolina Herrera Good Girl. I'm actually gonna put this in a giveaway because I have two already. I love this fragrance. It is so feminine and so lovely. It's one of my favorite things ever. So that's going to go in a giveaway, not today, but I will be doing a giveaway very, very soon. And here is the middle third of it. And you get a Mario Badescu 2-ounce facial spray with aloe herbs and rose water. You get, this is a Vince Camuto, I think that's how you say his last name, Illuminaire Rollerball. This is a fragrance too. Actually, it's not a rollerball, but it's a little spray right there. It's a nice, really soft fragrance. I like that one. And then from Believe in Truth, this is the True Cream Aqua Balm. Most of this stuff I haven't tried, so I am excited to try it because I never have before. This is a little bitty sprayer of Max Fix Plus. I'm so glad to have that to travel with. It's going to make everything. And that is kind of why I wanted this too. How much fun to travel with all of this stuff. Oh my gosh, I used to use this all the time. Kiehl's Creme de Coeur. This is one of the best moisturizers for your body even. I used to use the heck out of this on my body a while ago. I've just forgotten about it. Eve Loam, this is one of her cleansers. And she also gave you a cleansing cloth with that. So that's awesome. And then from Youth House, this is the Royal Black Diamond Eye Patches. And then there is a Pumpkin Retinol Eye Cream from Tony Moly. There, from Dr. Brandt, there's the Neck Sculpting Cream, a trial. I'm so happy to get these trial sizes to put in when I travel. And here is the last third of it. So again, it has that $10 off your next purchase card that's in there. There's the Sunday Riley Luna. This is their night oil, a trial size of that. This is a travel size of the Urban Decay 24/7 Glide On Pencil in their black color zero. And then there's Estee Lauder Advanced Night Repair. That is a travel size of, not travel, trial size of that one. Two in there. And then there is a Bare Minerals trial size of their veil, their setting veil, their really finely milled powder that is a cult classic. Smashbox Always On lipstick, liquid lipstick, sorry. This is a color that is really just kind of a muted neutral rose color. And I thought I would try that one, even though I'm not a big liquid lipstick person. This is a hair serum from SB2. Never heard of this. Rejuvenating hair serum. Excited to try that. And then an It's Superhero mini size of the mascara. Okay, you guys, look at my little bin. It's totally full. This is everything that you're getting in this calendar. Here it is. It's all broken apart. It's all empty. But I still think that this is a good value for what you get. And then you get that $10 coupon as well. So I've thrown a ton of stuff at you today. I hope that there were some good ideas in here for you. I want to say thank you so much for everybody that's been using my links. It does help my channel and does help to replenish what I can do for you guys. I'm really excited about this advent calendar. I'm super excited about the sale at Ulta. I'm going to head over and make my order right now. The shirt I can link. It's got some cool, you know, cold shoulder little vibe going on right here. I'm pretty sure I can link it. I'm pretty sure. And my earrings, if I can find them, I will link them. I actually got these at Fred Meyer, if anybody has a Fred Meyer around you, so that you know. Love you guys so very much. Please take care of yourselves. I hope everybody is doing well. I will see you again very soon in my next video. I hope. Bye, friends.